If he did Wolves second, this play is good.
Hello there.
Or if he doesn't want to win, this play is good. Is he just gonna stay? Wait, what? Okay. I was like, what the fuck? I just stopped. You don't get level 3 off those 3. You have to do Krugs or Gronk.
Tippy.
I like how I just walked over a ward and he just like he didn't care that he saw me. I'm dead. Wow. That killed me. I would have ulted. I didn't think that would kill me. Poor Yi, man. Where are you going?
Are you kidding me?
You're being a terrorist, Shelly. Thank you. Give me solo. Delicious. Because we're not paying it that. I think I mental boomed the Mordekaiser, honestly. I don't think he gives a fuck anymore. I ganked him like 4 times.
He's probably been typing good game jungle gap since like fucking 4 minutes in.
In reality, the only reason I ganked him that many times is because he was just fucking freeloaded. But okay, I'll take you for a trip. For sure, Grace going on with Zed. It just depends. It honestly just depends. Is Zed, if you have enough armor penny, Zed'll kill him. The Graves has to outplay him pretty hard. It's a decent Zed.
Build Enix and Shiv?
Sure. run out of my build at this point. Warwick hates me so much. I'm gonna be honest, guys. That play was just not it, bros. I'm going to be honest with you. That play was just fucking terrible. No counterplay? I mean, looking at Tab, does this deserve counterplay? Does she deserve to have a counterplay to me at this current moment in time? Is it deserved? I have 5 levels on her. She has 0 armor. I'm 16-1 with 10 CS a minute. Does she deserve counterplay?
Jungle Gap.
You think so? I don't know, man. I thought Warwick played well. I don't know. I don't think it was that big of a jungle gap. I, you know, solar eclipse and